I'm Dr. Jagruti Sanghvi, and I'm here to answer your questions on baby care. Normally, the umbilical cord stump falls off in 10 to 15 days. One can give the child a bath daily. Then after drying the cord, clean it with clinical spirit or germicide solutions and apply an antiseptic powder. This can be repeated 3 times a day for 5 to 7 days. One should tie a cloth diaper or a disposable diaper below the level of the cord stump so that it does not get wet with urine.